hover on, so.
No. Alright, I'm gonna mark a location on the map.
Oh, I just turned it off. So it didn't slide away.
Where do I want
oh
us to
god,
go?
My god, all those eyes, dude. The fucking exclamation marks on it.
There you go, you see that on the map? Down towards Air Station Mike 26, south of us.
No, I don't. Oh, LZ zone? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna mark another. There's our second target. And let me add.
Wait for it. He's gonna add a third.
I'm adding an arrow.
That's not as exciting as a third.
Listen, we can take that route, or we can go route two.
I don't care.
Just pick one. You're better at picking than I am. Because.
To route two.
Yeah, route two looks the safest because we're only coming in one side, and if we go in route one, we're gonna have to deal with people on both sides.
There you go. I helped.
Good point. All right, so the LZ zone's there. We can either land at the end of that road or just find a clearing.
And just to let you know, I'm gonna absolutely fail this landing, and I'm gonna miss it by a milestone.
What type of helicopter is he guys using?
A Huey.
An armed Huey.
Like the ones from Vietnam?
Yeah.
Okay, so like the OG helis.
Meme, why are you so fat? Meme, you made me crash!
His wife's fat every day, like, why is he
was going down.
Does Sam ask you why you're fat every day there, Meme?
Meme, our tail rotor is fucked.
Damn, he chubby.
Uh-oh. Alright, that failed. Let's get out and off pilot this time. Fucking Valk.
How is it my fault? You're the fucking fat one.
Oh my god. Alright, get in. Get in, you dog. Come on, I'm gonna beat you if you don't get in. Get in the fucking.
Blames the fat one for being fat.
I have a gun to your head, shut up.
Oh my.
It's not what I want to do.
My character won't let me heat him. Heal him, not eat him. Shut up.
Don't you love when your boss gives you like zero time notice about an order and that you have to stay up until 4 a.m. to fulfill what he needs for his client tomorrow to pick out? I love that. Don't you?
Yes.
Yes, I can see everything with this night vision.
Yes.
Can you see his fat ass belly?
Yellow.
Yeah. Pretty big.
Little chunks hanging out.
Tell me when you see the location, cause like the LZ zone, cause I can't see shit.
No, I was about to win. Fudge. Something bad for the next week.
If I were you, I'd start slowing down. Right over this mountain.
I know.
In this ridge. It's the road right in front of us.
You know what? I don't trust landing on the road. I'm gonna take us back out to the grass over here.
Why? What?
What?
Why?
Because I don't trust the road. There's a vehicle patrolling up ahead. So.
That's
he doesn't
friendly
trust the white supremacist. Patrolling.
A friendly vehicle, dumb.
Oh, it is? Oh, well. I'm landing over here. It's not that far of a run.
Yeah.
his fat ass can use it, you know.
Shut up.
Well, if you're landing over there, you clearly need the exercise.
Alright, night vision is on because it's starting to get really dark.
Yep.
Hi. Alright, you see me? Alright, let's go this way. Oh, I got a laser sight on my scope. Yes, look at that.
I can't throw a laser on this gun. I don't know why. Maybe I can. I'm just gonna do it. Yeah, let me check if I can. Because I kind of want to throw a laser on it if I can. Oh, I can. Okay, so how do I turn the laser on?
L.
L?
There you go.
Ooh.
I see your laser now, sir. Camp Rogan has been secure. We're going for Air Station Mike 26.
Snake there. Do you have a silencer?
No, I do not.
You fucking dumbass.
Listen, they know we're coming, right? They took the fucking island from us. We took one of our bases back. I'm gonna have to stop for a second. Because, I'm running out of stamina.
Yeah, fat ass seat.
Shut up. I don't know why my character burns through stamina, even if I'm walking. It doesn't make any sense.
Did you add real life attributes
to him?
Right
now, and there would be no repercussions.
Ouch.
No, instantly court-martialed. Yeah, oh shit. Never mind, there are repercussions.
There's consequences for my actions? What?
What?
Rioters be like.
You know I'm recording, dumbass.
Yeah, so am I. I'm just moving up to this cell here. Oh. We're taking the pop back.
Oof, guess the girlfriend's gonna hit me for this one.
I'm stuck.
Don't worry,
tree.
It's love. I'm not abused. With the NSA listening in.
Listen, you say that now, but I know the truth. I'm gonna pull out my rangefinder and see.
And he's lagging out again, right?
I guess.
Hello?
Now he's back.
I don't see anybody up on the road.
Yeah, you're back now.
How far do we have to walk? Vehicle coming up.
It's a friendly tank going up there by himself. What a brave soul. Alright, let's go. Move quickly. Can my character not waste all his stamina just walking forward? My character probably is really fat.
You're supposed to learn what you're saying, but okay.
What? Mother fudgers. Mother fudgers. Valky boy. Oh, come on. Hello?
I just called you a snake.
Sorry. I got a silencer now, so.
Oh, also Puffy. soon I'm gonna be getting one of those R4 cards.
The what cards?
The R4 cards.
What is that?
Like a card where you can load ROMs onto a micro SD and you can play them on.
Oh, those cards. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. For your DS?
Yep.
Nice. Yeah, so all those ROMs you see, that like that website I gave you?
Yeah.
You probably could load all of those and many more onto that.
Yeah. So when I buy it, I'll probably like get a 2 GB micro SD or something like that, because I'll need a lot.
Now, even if you go with the 2 GB, right? Those games are only like, I don't know.
The DS games are like only 100 MB each.
Yeah.
And the Game Boy games are even smaller, dude. They're like 26.
Uh-huh. So that's, yeah, so like you could load tons upon tons,
yeah,
of games.
Like 20 games if they're each 100 MB.
Yeah, that's what my dad did when we first got our DS, because he didn't want to spend like $40 per.
How much were DS's when they first came out? Like, they were expensive.
$120.
Yeah. They were,
yeah.
Really
Canadian. And they bought us the first gen 2. And then, what was it? We weren't allowed a new DS. Like, we had to keep our DS in pristine condition. My brother didn't. Like, his broke multiple times because of internal errors.
Oh, that sucks.
Valk, you see anything yet?
So we got a lemon.
He got a lemon and they want to take it back. So eventually, when DS 3DS came out, like, his finally, like, kind of gave up. So the parents bought both of us those, but I had the original still. And then, what happened? Yeah, Wii came out, though, as well. So we got the Wii when it first came out. Yeah, and those games were expensive.
Val, yeah.
Val, you
want
to go that way, Val?
Maybe you guys, like, sell DS games up until 2017.
Pardon?
Didn't UB Games sell DS games up until like 2017?
2018.
Because I remember
and you can,
in 2015.
And they did like a huge, like my EB Games still has a couple, and they hold on to the inventory until they can get rid of it.
I don't know if my local EB Games has it or not, has anymore or not.
And they just finally stopped selling Wii games.
Oh my god.
They only sell Wii U and above now.
I remember they like removed the bin that was just full of the DS games like from around 2015 or something like that.
Yeah, see, my EB Games just started putting them on shelves, and then over time, basically, they will stop accepting.
Yeah.
Or they'll send all of their the price goes really cheap, so that then what they'll do is send it to their e-commerce in Toronto warehouse, where then they can jack the price up on eBay or whatever. But yeah, EB Games is slowly dying because of all the private shops.
Contact to the left.
All these guys are friendly.
Oh, really? Did they really secure this place without us?
I think so. That guy directly in front of us is friendly.
Really? Are you really kidding me, sir? Like,
oh my god, look at what they brought.
What, a tank?
Yeah.
That was the tank that drove past.
So they took it back. Oh.
By themselves. I'm getting us a Humvee.
Another tank. What the
They were on guard, so I guess they took it as the whole entire map is their place. They got a guard. Yeah, there's like a whole rifle team here and stuff.
Alright,
oh. Alright, that one's done. What are we to next? Camp Maxwell down the road. Alright. Well, actually, let me get some fortified zones here. All right, there should be friendly spawning in the area now. So watch your fire.
Yep.
There's friendlies to the side. Yes. Friendlies in front of us. That's. Hold on. Let's see if this is a cargo truck. Because if it is, we can restock. Inventory.
That's Chris Jacob, then. I want the first aid kit.
I'm bleeding. I don't know how to fix it. Because my ace menu is not working.
Yeah, mine is mine. You just bleed out, I guess.
Well, let me see if I can spawn some.
Turn off the lights. They're, like, blinding me.
Alright, 1 second. I passed out in the front seat of the car.
Fuck, dude.
Yeah, I'll be right there. It says I was killed by you.
I shot you? What?
I'll be right there.
I killed him.
You motherfucker.
Get fucked.
What do you say about me, ho?
I said get fucked.
Yeah, so I can't spawn vehicles anymore, apparently, so. Can you not shoot inside the car? Stop shooting, get in. Sir, get in.
What is it? My voice?
Doesn't show you in the car. Shows you just standing on the side.
Bro, you're lagging so hard.
Yeah, I know. Motherfuckers.